Through persistent prayer, by faith, we pull the wandering, broken pieces of creation into alignment with the will of God. Persistent prayer isn't about convincing God. It's about aligning creation. Jesus himself taught us to persevere when we pray. Keep on asking and you will receive what you ask for. Keep on seeking and you will find. Keep on knocking and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives. Everyone who seeks finds. And to everyone who knocks, the door will be opened. That's Matthew chapter 7, verses 7 and 8. When you're praying according to the will of God, you can be sure that what you pray for will eventually come to pass. But in the waiting, discouraging thoughts like these may assault your mind. If it was going to happen, it would have happened by now. You're being unrealistic. There's no way it will ever happen. Maybe God would do it for someone else, but it can't happen for you. The odds of it happening are just too difficult to overcome. It just doesn't look like it's going to work out. When believing big, I myself have to confront doubtful thoughts. The truth is that I'd rather believe until the end than risk giving up just before the miracle happens. I wonder how many miracles have been missed simply because someone gave up even just an hour too soon. Though it may be difficult to believe, though even doubt-filled Christians tell you to quit, it's best to side with Jesus. And he said, ask, seek, knock. Ask until you get the answer. Seek until you find. Knock until that door opens. You don't know what tomorrow holds. And any moment can be your miracle moment. By the end of the week, you may be celebrating the miracle. All things are possible. Only believe. He makes a way where there seems to be no way. Persist in praying according to the will of God, for nothing is impossible with God. I'm David Diga Hernandez, and that is your Moment of Truth. Thank you for watching Encounter TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Also, help us spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in the power of the Holy Spirit. Make a one-time donation or become a monthly supporter by clicking on the donate link now.